who makes much of a miracle? As to me, I know of nothing else but miracles. Every cubic inch of space is a miracle. The sea is a continual miracle. What stranger miracles are there?
What stranger miracles are there?
I'd like to be a queen of people's hearts in people's hearts, but I don't see myself being queen of this country. Because I do things differently, because I don't go by a rule book, because I lead from the heart, not the head. I think every strong woman in history has had to walk down a similar path, and I think it's the strength that causes the confusion and the fear. A husband who loves someone else, yes. I didn't think that, I knew it. Just know. I've always been the 18-year-old girl he got engaged to, so I don't think I've been given any credit for growth. And my goodness, I've had to grow. But if you find someone you love in life, you must hang on to it and look after it. And you were very lucky to find if you were lucky enough to find someone who loved you, then one must protect it. I think the biggest disease this world suffers from in this day and age is the disease of people feeling unloved. And I know that I can give love for a minute, for half an hour, for a day, for a month, but I can give, and I'm very happy to do that.